He was the first emperor of Las Vegas who worked hard and played even harder.
This is probably the only man in the world who would say Las Vegas is too ordinary for me.
Tonight on 8 News Now at 6, George Knapp brings you the legend of Jay Sarno, the man who rebuilt Rome and took Las Vegas into the future. His crazy ride to the top and how he fell back to Earth.
Probably the way he would want to go if he could choose it.
Tonight on 8 News Now at 6.